اللي سبحانه وتعالى has written on his arsh and it is established in the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which is with him above his throne, as our Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam informed us. إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَتَبَ فِي كِتَابِهِ وَهُوَ عِنْدَهُ فَوْقَ الْعَرْشِ. Allah has written in his book and it is with him above his throne. إِنَّ رَحْمَتِي سَبَقَ غَضَبِي. That indeed my mercy, it precedes my anger. My mercy precedes my anger. Allah gives opportunity upon opportunity to attain His mercy. And only when we turn away and we are negligent and we are ungrateful for this opportunity of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's threat comes to pass. Then we have to fear that shiddatul iqab, that severe punishment of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala.